know what he told me he was doing. Open. Can I get a DOT inspection?
Somebody
set the N-word right there too.
Right now you're looking at after midnight or at tomorrow morning.
Yeah.
Nate doesn't do it. Okay, so it'd be tomorrow morning then.
All right. Yeah. You scheduled like an appointment?
No, it's not an appointment. It's just first come first serve.
All right. Yeah. You could put me down if you want. I just have to no show.
What's your phone number?
I'm asking on the internet. What's that?
What's your phone number?
559-776-6996.
Boston?
Mm-hmm.
You need the
32?
Yeah. CRE? Not anymore. It's YOLO.
What's the truck number?
95. I might have recorded them too.
YOLO?
Yeah, YOLO.
YOLO Enterprises or YOLO Transport or Transport?
I think it's Transport.
Is that out of Selma, California?
No, it's out of Fresno.
Fresno. Do you happen to know your USDOT number by chance?
I gotta go back and get it off the truck.
You think you can do that so that way I can get the correct company name?
Yeah, I'm by the maintenance bay. Alright, yeah, they said they couldn't do the they told me to get a dot inspection. They said they can't do it till the morning. Oh, I was gonna say we should just go ahead and get the load though. And then we'll just come back and get it. I already checked in and everything. It was a long ass line. What people? Oh no, I've already checked in for the first pickup. They're gonna call us when they got an open door. Yeah, I was saying, well, yeah, we just go ahead and go there, and then, you know, it's a long ass line, so we should be cool to get there. I mean, to get back. Yeah. But my clock was set anyway, so I could get us there. But I'm trying to, if you ready to roll, I'm ready to roll.
Yeah,
no. All right.
Sorry, what was that?
What did you say?
So you get the DOT number?
That's all you said?
Yeah.
Just outside recording. All right, DOT is 307-8115.
YOLO
Transport.
Right. And how you paying?
EFC. EFS.
What's the year and make of the truck?
It's a 2020 International. Jesse's a Merino.
And your mileage?
And Matthew Hansen.
Roughly
to
that
mileage project is like 100,000 even.
Okay. All right. What are we getting done again?
Dot inspection.
DOT. For the truck or trailer?
Both.
Both? Okay.
Is it cool if it's loaded?
I believe so. I'm not sure if they have to open the doors. I think it should be fine. Alright, go ahead and hit accept first and sign.
I don't know you guys. Why are you sitting there asking me this stuff? I've never met you before. Complete stranger. So they're asking for teeners.
I didn't get the trailer number the first time. Can I get the trailer number?
5364. I'm not sure the camera heard what he said.
And are you paying or is your company paying?
Company paying.
So your phone number is 559-776-6996.
Mm-hmm.
All right, and what's your company phone number?
559-285-8220.
8220. All right, is there anybody I gotta ask for?
That's Randy.
Randy.
But he'll get you to the right people.
All right. So I got your number and your company number. All right, we'll give you a call ready to pull you in. Like, it's gonna be tomorrow morning because we won't have anybody after midnight.
All right. All right.